first strike, I'm looking for highly polished escape. Highly polished control. And your ability to finish. But more specifically, now you gotta learn how to neutralize the basics, like posture. So that first strike is about polishing what you already have, what you already know, and then being able to remove posture. Sorry, training partners. Yes, it sucks, but yeah, that's first degree. Second degree, it's about collar chokes, arm locks, and sweeps. That's a very specific skill set. And it doesn't matter what you know, I want to see it.
Good, new partners.
See those finishes with them, with feet flying through the air, with them tapping with the arm lock or the jump. Third degree, this is now talking. You should be a steamroller through the guard into the side. Fourth degree, I should see some leg stuff in there. Why this progression? Because black belt, okay, good, you got there, but now first degree, now you want to solidify it. Second degree, I want to see a guard that's difficult to pass. There should be a threat when you want there to be a threat. And then as you get better at that threat, you start putting people on the back, now starts the time to pass their guard.
you like to say to your family, to your team?
Thank you to everybody. I appreciate it, right? This is just the accumulation of all everything everybody in here gave to me and lots of folks that aren't even here. Yeah, this is crazy. I finished a PhD this year. It took me 4 years. It was hard work. I think this has been like 13 years. I mean, this is way more work, right? And way more to come. So thank you to everyone here. Thank you to my family. Thank you to Jason and Kevin and Steve and Torin and everybody. And thank you, Mr. Harris, for coming down and doing this. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Second, what was said, I appreciate what you guys have all done for me. I don't think there's anybody I've ever rolled with, especially in this group, that hasn't helped me or benefited me or taught me something.